Notorious Taraba State kidnapper Hamis Sundumeni's confession to the police on his arrest in Kano State revealed the army captain who ordered the police to attack the uncovered intelligence response team operatives transporting him to Taraba State Police Headquarters for interrogation is on his payroll alongside other officers. The Taraba State kidnapping kingpin on Wednesday, 21st August, said he paid huge amount into the army's bank account and also paid his way through checkpoint to avoid getting arrested with his gang members. Sources also revealed the arrested suspect and his gang paid 20,000 naira to security agent each time they passed a checkpoint. The army captain, identified as Balarib, ordered the soldier to rescue Udume after his boss Babarons Azubari called him on August 6 to tell him about his arrest. The kidnapping kingpin on Tuesday, 20th August, also revealed the army captain freed him from police custody, adding the soldiers drove him to the barrack where Iweda was invited to cut off the hand and leg chains. The police recovered 13 vehicles and identified several choice properties in Taraba and Nasarawa State, allegedly bought through proceeds of crime, after Ndume revealed he had three kidnapping syndicates in Taraba and Nasarawa State with a network of major firearm suppliers. Meanwhile, the Lagos State Public Relations Officer Dolapo Badmus, while reacting to the arrest, said such action by the sister security agency is the reason why insurgency and other criminal activities would persist in the part of the country.
My name is Amisu Bala. The police people arrested me. And when they were taking me to the station, the army followed them with their car and opened fire with the police. Then the army rescued me and took me to their headquarters. They removed the handcuff from my hand and I escaped. Unfortunately, they found me in my hideout and arrested me back to the station.